Hello.
Hey man, what you been up to?
Actually, I met this girl. I was sitting around the other day, you know, man, like, just bored. Thought I needed something new, something going on. So I went downtown, and then I walked into this club. Kind of a weird place, kind of a seedy looking place, but something drew me to it. So I went on in. And, I don't know, as soon as I got there, I felt like maybe I made a mistake. Like it wasn't a place for me. But a lot of people look like they're having fun. Maybe I could join in. But I don't know. For some reason, I felt like I just didn't really belong, you know? Anyway, I thought I'd sit there and maybe order a drink. So I did. Got a drink, just sat there, and figured I'd just finish my beverage and then get on out of there. But that's when the show started. So the first one comes out, it's like, you know, something about this girl, I don't know, she seemed like a nice girl, seemed pretty hot, you know, so I was like, well, let's check this out, but something about her seemed a little bit off. Like, I mean, you know, pretty hot, they're like, it was like there were other people there, but for some reason, I'm getting all the attention, which generally isn't a bad thing, it's just, I don't know, I felt sort of uncomfortable, sort of confused, a little conflicted. Yeah, it was a French maid type of thing, which, you know, honestly, it's been done. I don't know, she had a strange new twist on it. And then the second dancer comes out, right? You know, like most strippers, she had daddy issues. But I didn't want to be rude, you know, so I tried to give her a couple bucks, but, you know, exactly, yeah. So, you know, she starts dancing and stuff there, and I'm like, oh, God, what am I supposed to do here? And she starts stripping, and, Something weird, like it really was distracting, like, you know, I couldn't even concentrate on my drink, I picked up the wrong glass, and it didn't work out well. Yeah, it was one of those type of things. You ever go to the strip club and you, I don't know, you just feel dirty? Yeah, that type of thing. I was about to pay out my bill and leave, and then that's when it happened. Man, this woman came out. She was like an angel. No, scratch that. She is what angels dream about. If an angel died and went to angel heaven, they would fantasize about her. That's how hot she was. Beautiful, flawless. I mean, her hair, those lips, those eyes, that body, the way she moved. Man, she was, I mean, my breath was taken away. I was dumbfounded. It's like in the movies when they're just hit by a lightning bolt, man. Oh my God, this woman, she was so beautiful. I'm telling you, the most beautiful woman I've ever seen. And I was infatuated, I was mesmerized, man. I just had to sit here and look at her. She had these invisible strings coming out of her fingertips that pierced my heart and controlled its every beat. It was magical, you know? And it was like something out of some weird fantasy, you know? Just when I thought it couldn't get any better, that's when it happened. She kissed me. And I realized that every moment in my entire life had been leading to this point. It was a culmination of everything. Everything, anywhere, ever. It was the most beautiful experience that anyone has ever had. My heart exploded with passion. I was overcome. I was washed in. Like every nerve in my body was tingling. It was the most beautiful experience I've ever felt. I've never felt this way before. Oh, man. Yes, she was hot. Dude, beautiful. Yeah, so anyway, that's what I've been doing myself, man. Just from that moment on, every spare moment I got, I'm spending with her, man. She's awesome. You know, I mean, hey, I'm happy, man.
Oh, man, that's great, dude. I'm so happy for you. You know what? I met somebody, too.